Michael already on it with the cradle slam.
Ladies and gentlemen,
here comes Mike down the court, green bean. Michael down the court, he tells him to give me two. Dude is out here defying physics.
He's back.
Come on, son, Kevin Love. All right, come here and get this green bean. You better switch because Michael is not playing.
Got you running on this dude,
man. Give me the ISO. Where are you going?
After our last video with him did pretty freaking good, I'm not gonna lie to you, we had to bring him out. Michael Jordan, the 1996 Bulls, and of course,
name, I feel like Scottie Pippen.
Scottie Pippen, Scottie Pippen, Scottie. They be always shooting shots, they be missing.
For those of you who haven't watched my previous video, which you should totally check out, last time Michael Jordan was here, he dropped 17 points in one quarter to seal the deal for our victory. And of course, he has returned for more action, but we don't care about him, we care more about Scottie, let's just be honest. It's all about Scottie Pippen around these parts.
So before we start the video, make sure that you go follow my TikTok, make sure you go follow my Instagram, make sure you go follow my Twitter,
etc. Man, you know the deal. Make sure you go follow.
All right, on to the video.
I'm honestly excited to get another game with Jordan in. Let's see who we get. Yeah, that's what I think. Usually this team wouldn't be that intimidating, but they got a new threat on the marquee, and his name is Ben Simmons, and he's kind of annoying. Ladies and gents, it was at this moment I realized it's going to take a while before I find a Nets user that isn't a scream-spamming piece of garbage. There are more ways to score in this game! We move the ball around for a solid 12 to 13 seconds just for Luke Longley to do this. Hey, look at that! Scottie Pippen's taking overtime shifts from the janitor's office cause
a clean-up woman is a woman who.
Hey, what happened to my Caucasian connection? Where are you at? Oh, there he is. This man really put Ben Simmons on Michael Jordan. That's crazy. This was the moment he should have realized something was going to go horribly wrong. Keep this in mind.
To the left. Michael double-teamed on the drive, in from the left, gets chased into the corner, comes right back, down! Through the foul!
Same play, same freaking result.
Here's Jordan!
And then Ben Simmons says, don't dunk on me like that, and then Jordan responds and he says, I'll dunk on you whenever I want to, take this mid. The X-spamming from this man was otherworldly. Peep game, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Jordan about to take off!
Oh!
Baby! You know, at any time, bro, you can go on ahead and stop the only legitimate threat on the team right now! It took him one quarter. He already has his takeover. Look at the Jordan spam. Beautiful. And we run plays too, ladies and gentlemen. More Jordan spam. Hey, wait a minute. We missing somebody. Oh, yeah, right!
Scottie Pippen, Scottie Pippen, Scottie.
Jordan is out here doing everything. Look at him with the steal and then the toss to
Scottie Pippen, Scottie Pippen, Scottie. They be always shooting shots.
I swear, y'all, this game hates me sometimes. Well, I guess it's time to go back to my
Scottie Pippen, Scottie Pippen, Scottie.
Wow, this man left Tony Kukoc wide open. What do you want to lose, dog? How do you miss that? But that's all right though. We got Andre Drummond dead to rights. There's nothing he can do. There's no way he's gonna score. Hey, yo, there's people there. What is going on? Ladies and gentlemen, it was at this very moment by halftime when I started to wonder if this man was playing the game on autopilot. Who is driving this thing?
Are you dumb?
Pardon me?
Are you dumb?
I think she's dumb.
Considering all the BS that occurred during that first half, it's still pretty good for us to be up 8 points. Surprisingly enough, Jordan only has 13 points, man. You could have fooled me. Hey, look, guys, I did a cheese move. I think. Longley, I'm gonna need you to hustle, bro. What are you jogging for? He really tried the charge cheese like Detroit and Gaming. You deserve this! Dennis, what are you doing with the ball in your hand? Give it back to Michael. I don't know how he made this, but he made it. Well, it looks like he's got a free layup. Golly! The sheer ease in which Scottie Pippen did that is what really made it all just come together for a spectacular highlight. He didn't even bend his arm, just straight windmill slapped it. Hold on, bro. Look at him dabbing on him after the block. See, this is the Michael we all know and love. Just hitting stuff he shouldn't hit.
Like Mike, if I could be like Mike.
I wanna be like Mike.
Like Mike, if I could be like Mike.
If I could be like Mike.
Michael, do a thing.
Be like Mike.
Oh.
Be like Mike.
Yeah, I try. Just need to fly.
Thank you. I'm sure plenty of you are wondering why this guy is still only down 4 points going into the fourth quarter. Well, look at what he's doing right now and you'll be able to figure out why pretty quickly. Michael, pay attention to the play call. Man, f*** the playbook. I am the playbook. Yeah, back-to-back bad possessions. Tie game. I don't want to talk about it. Not anymore. Thanks, Tony. Hey, yo, Scottie, we need to. We got to. Good work. Dennis Rodman is getting bullied by Andre Drummond. When does that ever happen? The sheer ease in which Michael did this is what made it hilarious. Oh, crappy miss. I got nothing. Engage Hacka Simmons. Please miss. Woohoo! 1 for 2, I'll take. Now we know what Jordan is capable of in these game-winning situations, but come to find out, this time he was gonna be giving that game-winning opportunity to another player like he did long ago. He was too worried about Jordan. He left Rodman wide open for the slam. With 1 second remaining, Rodman slams it down over Kyrie. This man was getting bullied all game. He said, I'm doing the bullying this time. Look at the ISO up top. Had him all kinds of nervous. He was not ready for that pass. That's what you get for off-balling, you bum. That is his first basket of the game. His first 2 points were free throws. I'm not sure anymore. Either way, what a play by Dennis Rodman. But I'm not out of the woods just yet. This man still had a timeout left, and he's got a second to get up a shot. Plenty of time. I'm sure he's got a great plan cooked up for me. Here he goes with what? What was that? What did you just throw in the towel? Get me out of here. We won. Get me out of here. Michael was absolutely spectacular. 28 points and 8 assists. He was ridiculous. You know, the usual. Look at Jesus Christ. Scottie Pippen with a cool 17 points. You know, he dropped 100 points before, but you know, the cameras were off, so. And I'm not gonna lie to you, Tony Kukoc was getting absolutely disrespected by this man the entire game. I'm not, why? And with these dudes combining for 58 points, you never would have thought that the game-winning basket would come from the worm himself, Dennis Rodman. Any given night, man. But that's gonna do it for round 2 of the Chicago Bulls gameplay. If you liked the video, make sure you subscribe, make sure you give the video a like, and make sure you comment on the video. Who do you want to see next? Make sure you share this video with a friend. I need this to get out there. And make sure you follow me on my other social media platform. I'll put them down in the description below. Can't wait to see who you guys want to get buckets with next. With that being said, it's been Mr. Full Court. I'll see you guys later, man.
I ain't with that bull. Better pay me, Scottie Pippen. Jumping out the gym, yeah, I ball like Scottie Pippen. Check the numbers, ain't no games, I'm moving with precision.